These are five amazing medical technologies currently becoming reality. Number 1. Nanobot immune system. Even though nanobots have been around for many years, people seem to consider them more science fiction than science fact. Nanotechnology has been advancing faster than we've been able to find uses for it. And in 2012, trials using nanobots to fight DNA-related disease in live cockroaches were done and proved successful. These DNA nanobots are to be tried on human patients this year to hopefully rid them of multiple types of cancer, other unnatural growths, and invasive cells. The first patient is to be a critically ill man with leukemia, who has been given 6 months left to live. Scientists and engineers working on the project believe that the cancer will be found and destroyed by the bots within a month. The nanobots work by detecting molecules and proteins on the surface of the cancerous cells, common only to those cells. If cancer is found, the nanobot opens up its clam-like structure to release a cancer-fighting agent directly into the affected cell. This method of directly delivering drugs to the right cells makes damaging surrounding cells impossible, a common problem with cancer treatments such as chemotherapy, which is basically a poison that kills all cells, sick and healthy, in the hopes of destroying the cancer. If this technology continues to see success, it will completely revolutionize the way we cure sickness and disease. Number 2. Printable body parts. In our previous video, we talked about 3D printing. Scientists and medical engineers are developing a multitude of artificial organs that can be used for permanent replacements as well as temporary life support. And with the advancements in 3D printing happening, the accessibility of prosthetics is also greatly on the rise. Even although many organs are still too complex and not understood enough to artificially recreate, the heart, lungs, kidneys, and bladder are all easily replicated. It may take time before we're able to perfectly replicate nerves or the liver, yet with progress so exponential, those two might not be far off. Even more so, now that the continued progression of 3D printing technology is allowing for more materials than just plastic. Scientists are discovering new ways to grow different types of tissue from cells. Soon, we may be able to print muscle as well. Number 3. Blood filtration. While you might have heard of dialysis, a process that filters the blood on basis of the weights of its different contents, this is something else. Recently, two teams of scientists published a study showing the rejuvenating effects of younger blood being introduced in older mice. The effects were extraordinary, to say the least, completely reversing the aging effect of the older mice's cells and making them look physically younger. The implications of this discovery are vast, ranging from cures for Alzheimer as well as for simpler things like heart disease and cell degeneration. The idea behind this discovery has actually been around since the 1950s, when two scientists tested their theory using a similar method, connecting two rats they watched as the blood circulated from one rat to the other, carrying the same results. At the time though, scientists lacked the proper knowledge of the body to understand what was happening, or why the older rat appeared younger. Later, it became clear that stem cells were playing an essential role in keeping tissue healthy. As cells get damaged, stem cells, able to develop into a multitude of different cells, race off to replace and repair them. As you age, stem cells fail, and this effect wears off, leaving the body in a continuously more fragile state. Though you don't actually lose stem cells, there are plenty of stem cells in every person. The problem is, the signals they receive to replace the damaged tissue start to fade over time, making them not know what to do. If scientists pinpoint the reason for this, the effects might be reversed altogether, theoretically allowing you to remain young and healthy for the rest of your life. Number 4. Head transplants. Head transplants have been secretly experimented with for over 100 years. The first, and perhaps best known, dating back to 1908, when a dog's head was added onto another dog's body, creating a two-headed dog. The surgery was actually successful, but the dog only lived for another couple of hours, as brain damage had occurred when the head was deprived of blood for more than 20 minutes. Various other animals have been experimented on throughout the years, with over 12 successful animal transplants performed that we know of. In 2014, a head transplant was performed on a mouse. The mouse was able to live for over 3 hours after being moved off the artificial air supply. Without a brainstem to control body functions, this was quite impressive. And soon, a Russian man will be the first human on trial for a head transplant. The man's head will be cooled down to reduce brain activity and cell loss. After removing the head, doctors will have 2 to 8 minutes to attach the blood vessels, and the critical part will take less than an hour. After the blood is able to circulate and the critical period is over, the process will continue, taking up to 24 hours to complete. Nearly 100 doctors and nurses will be on call to prevent anyone from getting tired or stressed out. On the 12th of June, the project's leading doctor will explain the exact procedure in depth during a conference to prove its complete possibility and deter any skeptics. But even though all this sounds amazing, the surgery could go horribly wrong. Valery Spidonov, the volunteer, is suffering from Wernicke-Hoffmann's disease. The disease is deadly and rapidly degenerates his muscles and health. If the surgery is a success, he will live on healthily. Whereas, if it goes wrong... Number 5. Holographic body scans. New ultrasound technology is currently being developed at the University of Bristol. This amazing technology allows for doctors to not only see a scan in 3 dimensions, but also feel the different densities in the scan. At present, imaging technology is rather difficult to read. The scans, whether from an MRI, X-ray or ultrasound, are printed in black and white. Doctors or technicians have to read these by looking for different colors of gray in certain areas to tell if there's something that doesn't belong or if something is missing. This new technology will allow for doctors to not only look at the scan as a 3D object, but also feel the very slight changes in density that may not be apparent by looking with your eyes. Currently, if doctors feel they didn't get enough information from a scan, they will schedule an exploratory surgery. This surgery is dangerous and sometimes extremely invasive. With this new imaging technology being developed, that type of surgery might become much less dependent on. Those were 5 amazing technologies you are likely to see implemented in the medical field in the near future. Did you enjoy our list? Let us know by liking, commenting and sharing with your friends. And if you want to see more, subscribe and you'll be notified when the next installment of Future 5 comes out.